Hi there.
Welcome back to Outlast. We're continuing basically where we left off last time. Now, I would like to say I'm sorry for the delay in getting this video out. For those of you that have been watching it, been having a little bit of problem with my video capture, as you'll be able to see from the video. There's a bunch of places where I was able to repair the damage, but there's a lot of places where it's kind of obvious that there's a splice. Anyway, for those that are interested, I do have a new video capture card, and hopefully it'll yield some higher quality. I'm not sure how much editing the next one's going to take, but try to get it out as soon as possible, and the one after that should be really good quality. Door is locked. Oh, it's this guy again. Looks like the same guy. I don't know what that guy's doing. Maybe he's taking a leak or jacking off or something. Okay, where do we go? Right here. Running seriously low on battery power. Oh shit, I hear that Chris Walker guy. Big ugly, as I call him. Alright, where is he at? Nope, can't go this way. Gate's locked. I think I go this way. The light will shine the way. Climb up. Oh, goody, a ledge. There has to be a really good storm. Damn, battery's dying. Running seriously low on batteries. Ooh, jumped too far. Hurt myself. Okay, there's like a gazebo thing here. I think we go this way. Oh shit, there he is. Run! Run, run, run! I hate that chase music. Can't go that way. But he's right behind us. Man, he runs fast. Oh, run, 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 run. Don't let us jump up. Don't let us jump up there. Oh, shit, he's right there. I almost walked right into him. Oh, damn, he saw me. Run, run. Okay. There he comes. Oh, shit, he saw me again. Oh, can't jump over the rail? Damn it. Oh. Okay, let's hide in the tall grass or whatever this is for a minute. Freaking battery's about to die again. There's no way to get in here, is there? Okay, we might be safe up here for a minute. See where he's at. Wish I could go back. Trying the whole game so far to get outside, and I want to go back inside. Oh shit, he's really close. Yep, there he is. It's like, where'd he go? Okay, he's going away. Don't jump down. I really want to go through there. Okay, go this way. Oh shit, it's really dark over here. I don't want to go over there because I'm almost out of batteries. This is well lit, so I think this is where we need to go. Find Father Martin inside the female ward. Okay. Battery is seriously dying. Can we go through the door? No. Okay, nothing over there. Well, that's interesting. The night vision seems to work pretty well in lit areas to enhance it when the battery's dead. But I guess that makes sense. It's using infrared. So I guess the battery is just for lighting the infrared LEDs. Okay, so where to go? At least we don't seem to have been followed over here. Okay. Can't go through the window. Sure is a lot of blood. Looks like a good landmark, some pallets and a window. And we're in. Back inside. Now we can dry off. Anybody got a towel? Now I'm sure that dude's fingers are really in pain. He's got bone exposed and stuff. Probably getting infected.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, Revelation is at hand.
Revelation is at hand. Okay. So, where do we go? Locked. Nope, can't go there. And this is where we came in. Ah, I guess we go this way. Ooh, a battery for me? Thank you. Really needed that. Oh, okay, there's that locked gate. Oh shit, looks like there's somebody over there. Oh, who's pounding on the door? I don't like that. Yeah, so you can see there was one of those parts that I had to edit. Squeeze through this little gap over here. Okay, now I'm scared. So go through this window. Up and over. Don't look like there's anybody in there. Okay, I don't know what that is. I think those are supposed to be washing machines. Yeah, this does look like a laundry facility of some kind. I swear I hear somebody. What's that? Another battery? All right. Can definitely use that. Especially since this battery's about to die. Okay, which way do we go? I don't like the music. Okay. Somebody there.
I don't want to die.
Ooh, another battery? All right. Okay, we go up or down? I think we go up. Yeah, we're supposed to go up to meet him. We're supposed to meet Father Martin on the upper floors. Ah! The heck? There's a hole there, I think. Yep, it's a big hole. Choke. Okay. I don't like that light swing. I never like swinging lights. What's that? Just water droplets? Shimmer is blue, so it makes me think it's a battery. Can. What do you mean I can cross? Oh shit, it's all torn out. I gotta traverse this dark ass place with only a few batteries. Doesn't sound safe. Okay, through here. There's someone nearby, I can tell. Okay, that guy's probably dead. I hear a lot of flies. Dripping water. There's a bed to hide under right there. It's a good thing to know. Ooh, two batteries. Yes, please. And thank you. Oh shit, here comes somebody. Where's that bed? Let's go hide. Another, oh, what is that? A fuse for the laundry chute. Okay. Another battery. Sweet, we're up to 6 now. It's pretty good. Okay, so let's see. Push this in front of the door. We'll investigate this room a little more. There's no way out. The window's all boarded up. Can't go up the chimney. I already got everything. Invite the wall rider. Messy. Okay. See a little bit of light through the cracks. Well, I guess we gotta go out this door. There really isn't anywhere to go. Nothing to do. Alright. I really don't want to go out there. Pretty safe in here. Alright, so where is that guy at? Hide real quick. There he goes. Oh. Shit, there's someone in here. This room's occupied. He's got a nice meat cleaver there. There's another fuse. Okay, stay away from me. I'm gonna hide in here real quick. Just in case he gets any ideas. He probably would try to hack us up. Okay. So again, doesn't look like there's anything to do in here. Oh, a battery. Nice. Okay, so we go back out. No. How many fuses do we need? Oh shit, I hear voices. Oh, there he is. Oh shit, get away, get away, get away, run. Run, hide, run, hide. I can't, he's right behind me. I don't even have time to shut the door. What a time for my battery to run out. Come on, change the battery. Just gotta get past them. Oh no, we can't go that way. Come on, over. Hide. Oh shit, he knows we're here. Leave me alone. Okay, back in here and do another lap. Here it comes. Oh. He's got a metal pipe, too. It's gotta hurt. Run, run. Okay, this way. Oh. Through here. Yeah, hide in the locker. Come on, get in there. Okay. Is it coming? Chase music stopped. That's a good sign. I think we're good. I think he just wet himself, though. Okay, through this door. What's over here? What's this? Fuse box. Three fuses. Oh, damn it, we got two. We need to find the third one. Where the hell is it? Oh, shit, he's coming? Damn it. I need the camera. Oh, oh, can't go that way. Oh. Damn it. Hide. All right, come on, dude, go by. No, we already got the fuse from in there. It's locked. We got the fuse from in here. I don't see anything else. Anyway, I hate to cut it off in the middle of a chase scene, but I think that's enough for this episode. I hope the multiple visible edits didn't detract too much from the cinematic quality of the game. And it was still freaky as hell, and believe it or not, you could probably only see about 10%. There were at least 50 edits, some of them missing at least 15 seconds. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.